Alrighty, hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a Shop Miss A for you guys. So let's just get started. So I've already opened this. As always, this is everything that I got. We have a pink today, pink. Very cool. Alrighty, so it's a nice little haul we got here. Cool. Okay, awesome. So in my last haul, I was discussing the fact that I only ordered one green tea makeup wipe and I have two. So I think that's probably why I ordered just one, maybe because I knew I did order more. So I probably was just like, well, I could just add one more, you know. So I got two more of the green tea makeup wipes. Love these makeup remover wipes. And then I got some of these pure sanitizing wipes. These are in the mint scent. Like that. Really love those. I love these for like cleaning off my vanity area when I've got makeup all over it, or just like when I'm picking up or keeping, you know, organizing and stuff like that. These work awesome for that. I love them. And then I got the ones in the lemon scent also, two of those. I really utilize these. I know some people are like, oh, they're so small. No, but I really like these wipes. I use them all the time. And what's great is I just leave them right next to my desk here. And then when I'm done or I'm cleaning up for the night, you know, after I do my cleansers and stuff like that, I'll take one of these, wipe down my desk, and call it a day. I really love these wipes. They're awesome. And then the next thing I have here is the Spa Scription Cucumber Mask. They had those hydrating ones with the blue ones, and so I just figured I'd get this one just to add to my collection of all the stuff that I have. And this one seems real jelly, like it's super gel. But yeah, this is the cucumber. It firms, hydrates, and restores with vitamin A, C, and E. Helps smooth and cool skin, moisturizes and nourishes skin. 15-minute facial therapy. So that's cool. It's still in the bag, so yeah, I didn't want to take it out. Okay, and the next few things are in this bag, and then the next ones are in the other bag. So I think I'm just gonna empty both of them now. So the first few items I have here are these really cute nail polish remover. They're so super cute, and I wish I would have gotten in different colors because they're just so tiny and cute. I'm gonna open one up for you guys so you guys can check it out, see what it's about. And I am horrible with opening things, so we might be skipping ahead about 10 minutes because that's how long it's gonna take me to open this. Okay, so this is what it looks like. It's just really cute. I got both of them in yellow, so I guess it doesn't really matter. You turn that. Sorry, I'm not showing you guys. And then you got your little wipes there, and they one out for you guys. I don't really want to get my nails all. They're just these little thin wipes. Ooh, and they smell so good. Wow. Like a lemony smell. That's that. Those are super cool and cute. They are nail polish remover wipes. Super cool. Those will look really cool with all the rest of my nail accessories. Okay, and the next thing I have here is this facial sugar scrub. It is by Global Beauty Care. So that's what that looks like. So I'm sure it has like, oh, this one's kind of opened already. So might as well just. So wow, this is really nice. So when you open it up, it has like this, ooh, and and it smells really good. So, sorry, my hands are all nasty, but I don't know if you can tell, but it's like this greenish, like, not glittery, but it has like, what's the word for that? Ooh, and it's like mousse. It's like a moussey feel. But it smells so good. I don't know what the smell is, and it doesn't say a scent on here. But it smells so refreshing. But it looks like that. It has an iridescent look to it, like a shiny, iridescent-y look. And now I'm making a big old mess here. But obviously, as you can see, a little of that goes a long way, because I literally just used just a little of that, and it's all over me right now. So, but yeah, that's really, really cool. I am definitely going to try this out. I might even get on there and order some more if it's still for sale on Shop Miss A. But yeah, it smells awesome and looks like it would be a really, really good scrub. Love this. I'm going to definitely try it and let you guys know on my next haul for that. Oh, and it looks like I ordered two more of these aloe lip thingies, the aloe lip moisturizing gloss. So I got two more of those. These are really, really good by Beauty Treats. I've used them for years now. Love them. Okay, and the next thing I have here, wow, this is really cool. It's by Shea. It's a long-lasting eyebrow pencil, and it looks like this. Like, what? Look at that tip on there, and it comes with, like, a sharpener. I'm going to open this. All right, so this is what it looks like, and that is the sharpener. This comes off, so you can obviously empty whatever stuff is in there. The pencil is huge. It's a really big pencil. It's not like real small. It is a big guy here. Do a little swatch. Ooh, it's nice and creamy. Wow. Yeah, so that is really, really nice. And I think I want to purchase more of these. So yeah, that is really cool that it comes with a sharpener and it is really thick pencil. That's always nice. Okay, so the next thing I have here is this Shea Roller Lip Gloss, and this is in coconut. It is just one of those roller type ball things. I got this for my daughter because she just is infatuated with all my makeup and wants to wear dresses and put on shoes and do her hair and do her nails, and she's all into that. So I got her one of those. And the next thing I have here are these really cute earrings. They're super cute. They have a little bead at the top. And then this, whatever this is super cute. It's kind of squishy. And then it got these little tassels. So cute. Can't wait to wear those. And the next thing I have here is another set of earrings. And they are the hearts. They're just shaped like hearts. And then up here has the hearts and it says love. So super, super cute. Alrighty, so that is it for this Shop Miss A. So my favorites for this video are the scrub and the eyebrow pencil. It's just really nice quality for a dollar. I mean, you'd have to buy it and see it for yourself, the quality of it and how pretty the packaging is and how well thought out it is for you to be like, wow, this is a dollar product? Okay. But yeah, so, and then the sugar scrub, very cool. It smells awesome. Just smells refreshing. Just has like an avocado smell. So, but yeah, those two are my favorites for this haul for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe. All right, guys. See you on my next one. Bye-bye.